never won the extra tank and some credits. Whoa. Anyways, I guess I'm playing a lot more. That's about eight. I'm going to play Mastery.
I didn't work for me.
Yeah, try again and hold it like, I can't remember where the microphone is. I think it's one of these. Like if you're doing like this, you might be covering the microphone. You know what I mean? So you might have to hold it with a case. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hold on, guys. I gotta find more Reese's with Mastery. And if I don't have any, that's still okay. I'm trying to look for more so I can reach. And I do not see anything. Not even anything for the AC or the Eclipse. What about Class B? I know there's gonna be some Class BS, I guess. But I'm not exactly 100% sure about this. Alright, never mind. Let's go to Class A. Nope. Let's check Class S. I can't do any Mastery, guys. I'm so sorry. Really? I will have to do something. Guys. Alright, never mind. Let's see. I'm trying to upgrade my cars now. Let's go to Class B events, and I will race my... There's no ghost in that event. Anyways, let me try my best cars. My best accelerating Class C car, I believe. The Mazda RX-8 is my best accelerating Class D car. Has perfect jumps and everything is perfect on this car. But the nitrogen is not really well at all because it has a pretty high top speed. That's not the best thing about the car. I've been racing this car just once. And I'll do a lot more races. This car goes really fast. Does really perfect jumps. Alright, see, when you do a street jump, it looks like this. Look at that. Here's another one with a bear roll, I believe. No, that's not a bear roll, I guess. It did appear with the nitro like automatically, and it seems like it has a little bit of positive too. Nope. I've already wrecked a few times. Really? I'm restarting the race. Let's We'll just go. I threw a remote up here. I threw a remote up here.
Because I have one up here.
You have two of them. And I believe I will go ahead and upgrade a class B car. Alright, so I don't have enough money for my Citroen, but I do have enough money for my Aston Martin. I just pretty much don't like and leave. I'll still upgrade it though, and have it rank 1244. Now, none of you guys say this is the worst car in the game. It's okay guys, I'm testing it out. Anyways, I'm pretty interested in this race because look at this acceleration. It has awful nitro, right? So it has awful total speed, right? And yes, this car's total speed is really slow. Yes, this car is totally not a perfect car for multiplayer. Many people struggled with this car. I think it's in the top 5 worst multiplayer cars of 2017, which I pretty much watched, I guess. Oh, psh. Okay, never mind. That's just LNG. I'm sorry, guys. Well, anyways, I have reached. Yeah, you already know. 50 subscribers. Anyways, 50 subscribers is pretty good. I'm having this special video. I'll make my first stunt video when I reach 75 subscribers. Oh, seriously. My first video was made on pretty much July 22nd, I should say, 2018. That might have been my first video. And I love to drift like this. Like something like this. Oh man! Come on! Seriously! Oh no, not that ramp thing again. Don't do that to me after mine. You get worse each time.
Okay, nice.
Even I am so
good.
People go faster than my rooftop. Oh, yeah. I hate it so much. This car has not really good, excellent drifting, but it's still pretty good. Seriously, that car may mean do nothing, like a barrel or a flat spin or whatever. Oof. Seriously. Everybody's fine. Everybody wrecks all the time. It's okay, guys. This car is really low top speed, just like the Citroen, but the Citroen is way better. Try that car out. It's really better, but it still does not go faster than the Mazda RC. So it's... Oh, watch it. Watch it, dude. Oh, come on. I did not realize that someone was way in front of me. Seriously, they have... Oh, I'm catching up with them, pretty much. But they don't use their nitro. Let's see. Yes, I got it. There's no car coming. That's a combo, I guess. Ooh, yeah, that first driver is just wrecked. This car not pretty good. Has pretty okay handling. But by the way, this car's pretty worse than ever. The worst car we ever seen in Asphalt 8. By the time, it pretty much had really bad acceleration and top speed and the nitro, but they say the handling's bad, but it's still pretty good, which I'm not expecting this. And I do this a lot, and I don't have much nitro. I just do this and catch up. What? That dude did not get in front of me. Why in the world would someone do that? That's not what I expect through those. Seriously? I need an extra tank for this stuff. No, I'm doing a single tank. No. Oh, please stop accelerating better than me, okay, guys? Oh, seriously. This YouTuber named Arashid.org does this at the beginning, but he does not want to spend any money, I believe. Seriously. Oh, whoa, what was that? What happened? 325 kilometers. That's a pretty amazing speed. Woo! Go down! Hey, why am I in 7th place? Wait a second. Alright, try to watch the last part in slow motion if you want to. I think I want to make one up in the end. Wow, seriously. You guys don't know much of my YouTube videos, so... They're just made up players.